Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Orlando Tourist. As you can see, it's very, very dark. Welcome to the vlog. Basically, today I'm going to be bringing you stuff from the likes of the airport. Basically, this trip's a bit special today. This is trip number 50 for me, anyway. So it's quite special. So I'm going to bring you like a little travel vlog. I'm going to be bringing daily vlogs as well, so you guys can check them out. If you're new, subscribe. As you can see by the fact that it's pitch black outside, the time now is, if it focuses, it's not going to focus. It's 5:20 in the morning. That's UK time. So the flight's going to go like this. We're going to head to Manchester Airport. We're going to fly from Manchester to Germany, stop off at Germany for 2 hours, then from Germany to Orlando. Then by the time we get through MCO, and be on our way. Basically, we're looking maybe 7 o'clock tonight, Florida time. So 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, it's midnight our time. So as you can tell, it's going to be a long day, but I'm going to bring you guys along for the ride, so be sure to stay tuned. That's what's going on. That's part one of the journey over. We're in Frankfurt Airport in Germany. On to part two. So I've got 10.5 hours now till I hit MCO. So lots more content to come, guys. Be sure to stay tuned to the video. If you're new, hit that subscribe button. Hey guys, well there we go. After what can only be described as the longest trip in history. I mean, it took me 19 hours to get from the Manchester, UK to MCO, Orlando. Had a few issues. Basically, we meant to get video of the flight coming into MCO, but the seats got messed up by United Airlines, so unfortunately we were sitting in the middle, so not on at all. So there we go. Expect more daily vlogs, guys. Basically, the daily vlogs aren't going to be all traveling and stuff like that. What it's going to be now, we've got a couple coming from Universal. We've got the UUOP podcast meetup over at Universal. Some vlogs coming from Disney Springs, the iDrive 360, around Mangoes, all different locations, guys. So be sure to stay tuned for them. Hit the subscribe button. We don't know whether you can see that down there, but we've got a bit of an upgrade on the car. The white one. It's a Suburban. It's meant to be a Tahoe. They had no Tahoe, so they upgraded us. We got the Suburban. So thanks very much to Andy at Discount Florida Car Hire. Really tired, guys, so I'm going to end the video here. Thanks very much for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Take care.